This is what I'd like to call evolution. Whoa!